I'm really pleased to be able to offer arthroscopic disc placation, because the alternative to fixing a disc back arthroscopically is open joint surgery. And of course, open joint surgery involves an incision in the skin. It has more risks, more pain, longer hospital stay, and more potential complications. If arthroscopic disc placation fails, then your only remaining option really is joint replacement. Arthroscopic disc placation surgery is a minimally invasive keyhole type operation, which has much lower risk of complications such as nerve injury and infection, and can be carried out as a day case procedure. It's a relatively simple operation, although technically quite challenging. Arthroscopic disc placation is a very advanced arthroscopic technique and required a lot of training. That training, unfortunately, isn't available in the UK because nobody else is doing advanced arthroscopy in the UK. And I traveled both to America and also to Copenhagen to learn these techniques, and also had the pleasure of those surgeons visiting me as well in London while I was learning arthroscopic disc placation.